How to recover Google Classroom password. Hello guys, this is Atticus and welcome back to another tutorial video. In today's video, I'll teach you guys how you can recover your Google Classroom's password. So without any further ado, let's dive right into it. The first step is you will need to open up a web browser and simply search for Google Classroom. After you search for it, you will see the login option. Head over there, you can tap on that and you'll see the Google Classroom login button. Tap on that and it will redirect you to some other page. And as you can see, my Google has automatically logged me in into my account. So what you will here need to do is that if you have forgotten your password, you will need to reset your Google account's password. And to do that, you can go to any of these pages right here. You can head over to any of the Google's pages and reset your password. For that, you can simply tap on this icon. Head over to manage your Google account. After you're here, you will see your security option. Head over there where you can change your password. So, oh my bad, head over to security. So after you're here, you will see the password option. Tap on it and from here, just change your account. I mean, change your password. So after you change your password, you're basically good to go. And that is all for this video. Thanks for watching, guys. Stay tuned for more and bye-bye.